The first product on our list is Optima Cinema XP1 4K. The Optima Cinema XP1 4K offers one of the best pictures on the market, and is a short throw model that's easy to position. It includes an integrated Dolby Digital soundbar for handling the center channel of a surround sound speaker array. This product is available on Amazon for $3,800. There are 109 customers have reviewed this product, the average rating is 4.3 stars. A customer said,
"As per the photo, we're currently comparing this projector to the Vava, both ordered on Amazon, mainly because we couldn't find a side-by-side comparo. We like this one more, and if we send one back it will be the Vava, most likely. In terms of size, the Cinemax is slightly larger and the fact that it is black and on visible legs makes it look even more so. But the differences are pretty small overall. Both are quiet unobtrusive, though the Cinema is noticeably quieter, however. Optima's remote has a nice metal feel and you won't need to worry."
The number two is Optima GT 1080 Gaming. The Optima GT 1080 Gaming is capable of accepting a 4K input from consoles, Blu-ray players, and streaming devices, and boasts a fast 8.4 millisecond response time. With a brightness of 3,800 lumens, its picture will show up well even in fairly well-lit spaces. The price approximately $704. This product has average 4.4 stars from more than 623 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Bright, sharp, super short throw. Great price for a high-quality piece of equipment. I did a lot of searching and comparing specs before deciding on this projector. I am primarily using it outside, with a 220 screen, and it sits about 9 feet away from the wall. I live in a city, so there is a decent amount of ambient light, but the picture was clear and bright at 8:30 in July, before the sun had set completely. By 9:30, it was like watching a movie in a nice theater. We watched a Blu-ray movie, and everyone was blown away."
Another happy customer said,
"Awesome projector. It really enhances the details in video games. Not only that, but I was amazed at how bright the image is. It can be seen clearly even in a well-lit room. I made a full video review to show you guys the details and how Darby enhances the video. If you found this helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Cheers."
The next one is Epson Home Cinema 5050 UBE. By utilizing a 3LCD chip system, the Epson Home Cinema 5050 UBE can display 100% of each frame's red, green, and blue output, creating an outstanding color profile and eliminating the rainbow effect that can be seen on lesser models. This product is available on Amazon for $3,000. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.5 stars from 182 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Man, I had to calm down a little so I could write this review. I actually took a personal day on Friday so I could welcome my new baby home properly and spend the weekend bonding with him. His name is Gus. This is a huge yet shapely, beastly projector that reminds me of the spaceship house that Vladislav built for his sidepiece Naomi Campbell, and has the same staggering and luxurious characteristics, quality and design. This is my first time experiencing an Epson on this level. I have and love several of their office products, including a projector, but..."
The next product in our list is BenQ HT3550 Home Theater. The BenQ HT3550 Home Theater is a 4K model that's capable of creating a screen size of up to 150 inches. Conveniently, it comes pre-calibrated out of the box, so you don't have to adjust the color, with a comprehensive 3-year warranty. The price is around $1,449. Check out the product link in the YouTube. This product has average 4.3 stars from more than 334 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Prologue, yes, settle in. This review has a prologue. 6 years ago, BenQ released the critically acclaimed W1070. The W1070 was a first-of-its-kind projector that combined the right ingredients in the right price package that allowed it to punch well above its weight. It was the first 1080p 3D projector available for under $1,000, and yet, it did not skimp on performance. The combination of brightness, 1080p resolution, sharpness, color accuracy, and a great 3D feature set at a price below $1,000 led to it becoming one of the best-selling home theater projectors of all time. Wait a second, isn't this a review?
The number 5, Optima UHD 52L. With its 500,000:1 contrast ratio, the Optima UHD 52ALV offers particularly deep blacks and articulated highlights. It's equipped with a zoom function and a vertical lens shift that allow it to be placed on a tabletop or be hung from a ceiling. The price approximately $1,799. The average rating of this product is 4.1 stars with more than 29 customer reviews. A customer said, "Just received my projector last night. Have not really gotten used to all of the settings, but out of the box the picture is fantastic. Took me about an hour to get my old projector down from the ceiling and the new UHD 52ALV hung up. Turned it on and it worked. My problem now is my receiver, which is switching between the Xbox One X, cable TV box, Blu-ray player won't switch 4K, so the projector only recognized everything as 1080p. My receiver said it would, but after further investigation it does not see the 4K encoded HDR receiver." Another happy customer said, "This is for the UHD 52ALV. I had to send the first one back as its color wheel made a buzzing sound. Not super loud but annoying. The replacement projector was whisper quiet. All you can hear is the fan, and its fan is pretty quiet for a projector. No noise at all from the color wheel. The picture is great. All the controls work fine and it's easy to set up. Just forget about the Alexa integration. It's full of bugs and a nightmare to work through. They should not have released such a shoddy Alexa integration. Don't even bother trying to." The next product is LG HF80 Le Home Theater. The LG HF80LA Home Theater has a very small footprint, especially for a model boasting impressive specifications. This is a laser-powered choice that provides 2,000 lumens of brightness and a decent quality built-in speaker. The price approximately $1,277. There are 11 reviews which average rating is 4.3 stars for this product. A customer said,
"LG makes some nice projectors. This one is probably worth $800, not $1,500. The laser is nice, but I've noticed that the edges are fuzzy, and even after adjusting the focus, one side inevitably has a little fuzziness around the margins of whatever I'm watching. Not a big deal, but underwhelming for a 2019 laser projector. This was purchased to replace a 2014 LG projector. The only major difference between them is that this one has more lumens. The extra brightness on this one is nice. You can have a light on in the room and still watch, which was."
Another happy customer said, "We bought this for our church, which is based overseas and meets in a villa. I've had four different projectors over the past 12 years, all standard bulb types, but decided to try a laser one this time and I love it. No waiting on startup, clear crisp picture and fairly easy to set up. Keystoning features are great. My only complaint is that the supposed zoom is a joke. It's not even worth listing as a zoom. I'm not sure how this would work over a longer distance. Ours is approximately 3 to 4 meters from the screen, but it looks like the..." The next product is ViewSonic PG706 HD. The ViewSonic PG706 HD can zoom in 120% on its original image, giving you a little flexibility in where you choose to set it up. With a maximum of 300 inches, it's capable of attaining one of the biggest screen sizes on the market. The price is around $789. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. There are 4 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.4 stars. A customer said, "Excelente proveedor, cumplió tiempos y expectativas." Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.